up, we'll be fine. They're just cushions. They're real soft cushions and sheets.
I'm more worried about you getting someone pregnant.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That is a valid concern. We cannot use protection of any kind in that way. But again, the fort, perfectly safe. Very soft. She climbs down the fire escape ladder. By the way, the fire escape ladder is very safe. I have tested it.
Here's my thing. You just keep saying that everything's safe. Uh-huh. You're having sex without a condom. You don't give a shit. So I don't understand why you're okay with being not safe in that aspect, but you have her climb down a rusty fire escape? I don't get it.
So I'm really only afraid of immediate physical danger. Other kinds of danger, like to my future.
Oh, so long-term danger.
Yeah, I'm not. That doesn't bother me at all.
I think I fucked up with you.
There's an argument to be made in that direction, yes, absolutely. Would you like some cocaine? What? I keep a mirror of cocaine in the side table here. It's weird you've never noticed it.
Okay, I guess I will.
This explains so much.
I just wish that you just respect
me. No, you're gonna want to chop it up really fine. You don't want to granulates of it in your nose, only like a bloody nose.
Just wish you respected me more.
I mean, you did that line like a man. I respect the shit.
Over the universe.
Do not underestimate your talents, Bernard.
We see there an escape room at your house. Yes, sir.
Do you have an idea?
Well, I do not mean to interrupt, and I know you say that I'm very, very good at my job, but I must insist that I have no clue what the fuck I'm doing.
20 minutes, folks, 20 minutes. 20 minutes to find the clues, or you can purchase a hint for $30. $30.
Bernard?
Yes, sire?
What would you like to do?
I would like to purchase a clue, sire.
You are underestimating your abilities again. Let's dial in this number. They've left a cell phone here, and this number.
Sir, I must say, for never having to do anything yourself for your entire life, you're quite adept at using a cellular phone.
Yes, I saw someone do it just the other day.
Clue hotline?
Uh, this was going to call Grandma.
Grandma?
Yeah.
What would Grandma know about our current situation, Saya?
Yeah, because it's super weird.
Oh, I hope someone calls me. I can know all the answers.
It's coming any time, Grandma. It's coming any time.
Come on, I've been in a Sherman Oaks escape room.
The rainforest themed one?
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
Well, I mean, give it time. Just dream. Dream big. One day, the phone will ring.
You want a pie?
Yeah, so. Good stuff, yeah. Do
yeah.
It.
Yeah, like a watch pot never boil. I shouldn't.
Right, yeah. No, no.
Bring, bring.
Ooh, bing!
Hello? Yes, hi, is this Mrs. Johnson?
Yes.
I was wondering if you might be interested in a lovely set of steak knives. We have a wonderful Cutco brown steak knives collection that we are trying to sell, and I guarantee you these will be the best knives you've ever had in your life.
If that's not someone with a clue, someone with a clue could be calling right now. You're not catching it.
Sir, I appreciate the call.
Yes.
But if your knives don't include a series of cryptic codes that no one would keep in their room, I'm not interested.
But a series of cryptic... Oh, well, I'm sure we've got many cryptic codes. I mean, is there a specific code that you're looking to break?
Huh. I've never been asked that question.
Grandma, I've been calling you nonstop for months.
Yes?
And you just... You hang up. You don't have any codes. You just hang up. That's what you say.
Yes, I know, I know.
Why would I have codes?
What if you were in a Sherman Oaks escape room? Come on!
That makes no sense in this context to me!
Well, that's the only time you kids need me, okay? Oh. It's the only time that I get a call.
When we're trapped in escape rooms?
Yes! Yes, my daughter, the queen of something, and your brothers never call me.
And her, and the crier.
Huh?
The town crier, and... Forget it.
Okay. Do you want a pie?
I do want a pie. I would love a pie. I'm just concerned that you've been losing it lately.
Come on, frankly.
What do you mean?
Oh, you're always going on about codes. I haven't been in an escape room in months. Nobody has.
What?
None of our family has.
I guess I gotta crack a different code.
Bring, bring.
Ooh, the phone.
Answer.
Yes, hello.
Yes, is this Mrs. Johnson?
Yes, it is.
Hi, Mrs. Johnson. I've got a wonderful set of Cutco steak knives.
Oh,
and
God.
Gentlemen Collars. Gentlemen Collars have special hints in their pockets.
Oh.
I can't figure out this fucking escape room. It's just filled with knives and pies. Right, I mean, what, are we supposed to use a knife on the pie?
Maybe there's something in the pie, and we've got to, like, dig through the pies to get it, like a key or something.
There's, like, 30 pies in this room!
Well, then we better fucking start eating!
Fucking door open, there's 5 more pies!
Shit. Come on, start!
I think we should just call my grandma.
What the fuck is your grandma doing?
Call your grandma, that's completely insane.
Okay, she might know about pies, but how, she's not gonna know anything about escape rooms.
We know everything about escape rooms. Grandmas know everything.
Well, fucking call her then if you're not gonna help. Come on!
Hello?
Grandma?
Yes?
I'm at the escape room.
Oh, thank God.
Do you know where the key is? Are they in the pies that you baked?
Yes. I created that escape room.
Oh, shit!
You'll never find it.
Oh, God, I'm not speaking yet.
Yeah, I can hear it!